private sector is the part of a country economic system. That is run by individuals and companies. Rather than the government. Most private sector organization organizations are run into intention of making profit. Organizations are run with the intention of making profit. Segment of the economy under control of government. government, control of the government. Of the economy under control of the government and the private parties. पूनम जरा पढ़ो तो
यस सर प्राइवेट सेक्टर इन इंडिया द प्राइवेट सेक्टर इज द पार्ट ऑफ कंट्रीज इकोनॉमिक सिस्टम दैट इज रन बाय इंडिविजुअल्स एंड कंपनीज रेदर देन द गवर्नमेंट मोस्ट प्राइवेट सेक्टर ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस आर रन विद इंटेंशन ऑफ मेकिंग प्रॉफिट द सेगमेंट ऑफ इकोनॉमी अंडर कंट्रोल ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट इज नोन एज द पब्लिक सेक्टर
विवेक तुम पढ़ो तो
यस सर प्राइवेट सेक्टर इन इंडिया द प्राइवेट सेक्टर इज द पार्ट ऑफ अ कंट्रीज इकोनॉमिक सिस्टम दैट इज रन बाय इंडिविजुअल्स एंड कंपनीज रदर देन द गवर्नमेंट मोस्ट प्राइवेट सेक्टर ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस आर रन विद द इंटेंशन ऑफ मेकिंग प्रॉफिट द सेगमेंट ऑफ द इकोनॉमी अंडर कंट्रोल ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट इज नोन एज पब्लिक सेक्टर
Private sector in India. The private sector is the part of country's economic system that is run by individuals and companies rather than the government. Most private sector organizations are run with the intention of making profit. The segment of the economy under control of the government is known as the public sector.
Private sector employees, workers, through individual business. Corporations or other non-government agencies crops include both in manufacturing financial services professions PT agar non government position workers are paid with part of the difference between sector between public sector and private
Yes, sir. Difference between public sector and private sector. First, meaning, a section of a nation's economy which is under the control of government, whether it is central, state, or local, is known as the public sector. The section of a nation's economy which are owned and controlled by private individuals or companies is known as private sector.
यदि तुम पढ़ो तो
difference between public sector and private sector meaning the section of nation's economy which is under the control of government whether it is central state or local is known as the public sector the sector of a nation's economy which owned and controlled by private individuals or companies is called is known as private sector
Vivek
Yes, sir. Difference between public sector and private sector.
Zor se bolo.
Difference between public sector and private sector. First, meaning, the section of a nation's economy which is under the control of government, whether it is central, state, or local, is known as the public sector. The section of a nation's economy which is owned and controlled by private individuals or companies is known as private sector.
tax. The other hand, the other hand, private sector getting the money from being players and chess. Or by idiot. Area police, army, mining. Health, manufacturing, electricity. Culture. निकली है.
यस सर.
यस सर.
यस सर.
Private sector area. Finance. Information. Transport. Education. Daily. Thank you. कितना पॉइंट हुआ
सर? ये फोर्थ था.
फोर पॉइंट हो गया.
यस सर.
यस सर.
Benefits of working. Benefits of working. Are job security, retirement benefits. Allowances, or widgets, the private sector working are steadily salary package environment. Incentives ADA.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Basis of promotion under public sector seniority. Basis of the public sector seniority is the basis of promotion. On the other hand, your private sector merit is the basis of job stability. Public sector very job stability. Whereas under
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Join karo.
Yes, sir.